Hello all. Today we are demonstrating our largest selling microscope model for biological diagnostics education clinical, and now it has been asked to actually shown for a research purpose for applying a heating stage on our double mechanical stage over here. So the heating stage will be placed after removing the slide clips. And then there's going to be a sheet of heating plate controlled by a regulator. The temperature is controlled by a regulator. And we will put the screws back on for the stage clip. And this is what we wanted to show you how it's going to come on the screen. Our engineer, Mr. Gutinder Dunai, is over here. He will demonstrate as how the screen would work on the slide. So can you show the scene?
This is a camera.
So this is the live feed what we are giving you on the slide. He is actually moving the slide, controlling the same. So this is which X?
40X.
40X, okay. So the power focality is there, sir. If we move the lenses.
You can capture.
We'll capture the, we'll capture the snapshot first. So the image has been saved in your folder. And then you can even have a video recorded along with a voice. So this feature is very different what has been given on this screen. You can actually record the data of your own while looking at the screen. We'll go to the folder and we'll see the live feed. This is the snapshot, the image being taken. Now look at the clarity on the 40X. Okay, can we see the video? Now this is the video which has been captured. But this is a voice being captured also along with the video clip. So we wanted to bring this forward to you. This is the LED module. Very user friendly, quite compatible. This particular model can be upgraded to a polarizing, phase contrast, dark field. And obviously you are seeing this, it's a digital controlled. So this is the presentation from LaboVision for AXL trinocular model with our LCD screen. Thank you everybody.